another dream that failed. There's nothing sadder. It took these people a year to make the trip from Earth. They came all that way and died.
Like who, specifically?
Mike.
I know a lot of guys named Mike.
How many?
23.
23 seems like a good number.
Tell me about your mother.
Actually, I don't have a mother.
Everyone has a mother.
Positively.
Useless. They're on override in engineering. Even in this corner of the galaxy, Captain, 2 plus 2 equals 4. Almost certainly an attempt will be made to kill you. Why do you invite death?
We enjoy it.
What do you like about atmosphere?
The special effects are the best.
There's still so much of their work to be done in the galaxy, Spock. A.L.I.C.E, break us out of orbit and continue to our next assignment.
A very long and complicated story, Captain. Notify the transporter room, 2 to beam up, these coordinates.
I see. All right, A.L.I.C.E, monitor all frequencies. Phaser crews stand by. Maintain yellow alert.
Is that an insurmountable obstacle?
Quite clear, Captain.
Energize.
I have no teleportation device.
Would you like to have it?
Why don't you just download me?
Go to www.pandorabots.com and create your own chat robot based on A.L.I.C.E and AIML.
I will check it out later. As a 3, I have no human emotions.
I admire your ethics and hope to prove ours. Kirk to Enterprise.
Go ahead.
Is the ship all right?
Right off the scale. It's remained at a peak ever since she disappeared. The entrance is here.
Oh, entrance is?
Where to, Captain?
Auxiliary control, my Vulcan friend. This ship is off course.
Only this ship?
Captain, attack force almost within phaser range.
And Lieutenant A.L.I.C.E seems most susceptible.
What is your middle name? Why are you calling me that? My name is A.L.I.C.E.
A.L.I.C.E is my name too.
What a coincidence. I am James T. Kirk too.